Warrior number 6, the tiny town of La'ie on the island of Oahu. Bison, Lale'ai! From Waialua, Oahu. 3-time champion, defending champion, Pika'ele Oloa! And our final competitor this evening, right here from the island of Maui, Maui's own, Vincent Evalu! Round of applause for your 8 competitors, Warriors of Samoa. Toa Samoa, mani umai! Fire and Ice Champion. True warriors of our culture. Yep.
Oh, you have picked a special evening.
Moving on in our competition. Competitor number 6 from La'ie Oahu, Bison Nalea.
Now this young man is up and coming performing artist. He's born and raised in a little town on the island of Oahu called La'ie. He started dancing Fire Knife with real fire when he was at the tender age of 12 years old. He learned from his dad, Zampo David, and Papa Tafili, all tremendous legendary names in the art of Fire Knife dancing. Bison is a 2-time Fire Knife King of the Street champion. Ladies and gentlemen, this young man is going to blow you away, Bison Ngaleaki.
Thank you.
boy, but he spins like a warrior.